Is the inspiration of a nation, innovation, till I change the talk into a conversation. I'm like a doctor and my patients are anxiously waiting, healing all the hating, that faking in the paper chasing. It's hard to live up to these expectations that I'm facing, and gain the admiration of an older generation. That's why I'm pacing back and forth, contemplating, meditating, how to use what I've been taught as a positive force.